help me. You're freezing. Come on, please take that. Oh, Rowan took off in my car. It's an 88 BMW today. Great.
Well, your son looks fine, but just to make sure, let's get him to a hospital now. I'll call in an APB.
Steven, thank you.
I'm just glad I was here.
So am I. And so was he. You know, I never thought I needed you. I always thought of us as strangers.
We're more alike than you realize, Adam. You've always struggled to belong, and in my own way, so have I.
Well, things will be different now. What I'm trying to say is, when I get custody of my son tomorrow at the hearing, I want you to be his godfather.
That's an honor. Well, I think it should go to Dad.
Stephen, this is my son, and I want you to be his godfather.
You know what I admire about you, Adam? You're a fighter. You fight for your son. You fight for your position in this family. It's important to know what you really want. I envy you for that.
Are you talking about me or about you?
Maybe about both of us, Adam. Maybe about both of us.